Ed Miliband cannot become Prime Minister without the support of the SNP. And here I'm rather confused, because I saw him say unequivocally, no coalition, no deal, only to hear Andy Burnham 12 hours later say we might do a deal on votes. I'm not even sure what the Labour Party's message is at the moment.